means that the free leg crosses over the baseline, either just for a moment or changing weight. You can cross to the front, and then you can cross to the back.
We can cross walking forward and backward. Also cross from side steps with a pivot, which is called ocho cortado, or without a pivot. The mark doesn't need to cross, but he can if he wants to. Exits from crosses include saccadas, voleos, and ganchos.